In an investigative report, Palestinian Media Watch makes clear in this video the extent of anti-Semitism spewed by the Palestinian Authority. It goes on to reveal shocking content from Fatah's official Facebook page and material aired on official Palestinian Authority television. From Palestinian Authority Chairman Mahmoud Abbas,
"The hatred of the Jews is not due to their religion, but due to their social role that was connected to usury and banks.
To educational and religious leaders.
If a fish in the sea fights with another fish, I am sure the Jews are behind it. Humanity will never be able to live together with them. These malignant genes and cursed characteristics continue in them. They inherit it from father to son."
Fatah produces many horrific films, hateful about Jews, hateful against Israel. They glorify terrorists who kill Israelis.
Palestinian Media Watch director Itamar Marcus says the PA's promoting of anti-Semitism for years has turned Palestinians into the most anti-Semitic people in the world. According to an Anti-Defamation League poll taken several years ago, 93% of Palestinians believed a number of cruel and negative stereotypes about Jews. And children are taught to spread those false messages.
"Our enemy Zion is Satan with a tail.
O most evil among creations, O barbaric monkeys, wretched pigs, fight the Jews, kill them, and defeat them."
Marcus told CBN News about a recent anti-Semitic film produced by the Palestinian Authority in an earlier interview.
"They talk about Jews as planning to subjugate humanity. The Jews built ghettos, they said, on their own because they were so arrogant they didn't want to live amongst the non-Jews. This video said that the Jews schemed together with the Nazis to burn Jews in order to make profits."
The ironic timing? When the world marked International Holocaust Remembrance Day on the 75th anniversary of the liberation of the Nazis' most notorious death camp, Auschwitz. While world leaders pledged never again, Marcus says young, impressionable Palestinians are being taken in the opposite direction by their leaders.
"The messages that the Nazis were saying and the lies of the Jews want to control the world, you hear the lies enough time and people start believing them."
Marcus is challenging international leaders to take action against the Palestinian Authority for this Jewish hatred. Otherwise, the pledge never again will be a forgotten failure. Julie Stahl, CBN News, Jerusalem.